नमस्ते, आदाब, सत श्री अकाल, वेलकम टू माय चैनल बेस्ट लर्नर। मेरा नाम है पवन कुमार, मैं बेसिकली एक मैकेनिकल इंजीनियर हूँ। मैं साइंस बेस्ड एजुकेशनल रिलेटेड वीडियोस बनाता रहता हूँ, जो साइंस और इंजीनियरिंग स्टूडेंट्स के लिए बहुत ही ज़्यादा हेल्पफुल है। और मैं कॉन्सेप्ट CBSE सिलेबस से रेफर करता हूँ, जितना हो सके उन्हें TPA में समझाने की कोशिश करता हूँ, ताकि आप सबको कॉन्सेप्ट ईजिली समझ में आ सके। अगर आप मेरे चैनल पर नए हो तो फटाफट लाइक, सब्सक्राइब, शेयर कर दो, ताकि आपको नेक्स्ट वीडियो की नोटिफिकेशन। सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन अबाउट अब्रेसिव जेट मशीनिंग, दैट इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज AJM। अब्रेसिव जेट मशीनिंग इज नथिंग बट हियर जेट ऑफ अब्रेसिव पार्टिकल्स आर यूज्ड इन ऑर्डर टू कट दिस वर्क पीस। लेट्स डिस्कस अबाउट बेसिक कंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ अब्रेसिव जेट मशीनिंग। अब्रेसिव जेट मशीनिंग कंसिस्ट ऑफ ए कंप्रेस्ड गैस सिलेंडर विच कंसिस्ट ऑफ ए गैस एंड विच इज कनेक्टेड विद अ फिल्टर which filters the impurities which are present within the gas, and that filter is connected with the pressure gauge. Pressure gauge is helpful to measure the pressure of the gas, and that pressure gauge is connected with the mixing chamber. Mixing chamber, abrasive particles and gas molecules are mixed within this chamber with the help of this vibrator. Then that mixing chamber is connected with the control valve. Control valve will control the pressure of the gas and abrasive particle. Then that gas control valve is connected with a nozzle. Nozzle helpful to strike that abrasive particle on the workpiece. And before going to the working process of this abrasive jet machining, we'll study about some basic information of abrasive particles. Three different types of abrasive particles, that is silicon carbide, aluminium oxide and diamond dust. Most of the time silicon carbide is used as a abrasive particle in abrasive jet machining. These abrasive particles are having size which ranges from 10 to 40 micron, and this abrasive particle strikes the workpiece with a velocity of 150 to 300 meter per second. Because of this higher velocity of abrasive particles, it will help you to cut this workpiece. So this is all about construction of abrasive jet machining. Now I will explain about working principle of abrasive jet machining. Here, in case of working, the highly compressed gas from the cylinder passes through the filter. Filter filters the whatever impurities which are present within the gas. Then that filtered gas will passes through this pressure gauge. In this pressure gauge, the indicator indicates the actual pressure of this gas. Then after that, gas moves into the mixing chamber. During that time, abrasive particles are poured through the hopper into the mixing chamber. Then in order to mix this abrasive particles and gas molecules, vibrator is used. Vibrator will vibrate the mixing chamber in order to mix this abrasive particles and gas molecules. Then that mixed abrasive and gas particles passes through the control valve. Then control valve is helpful to control the pressure of this abrasive particles and gas molecules. Then that gas and abrasive particles moves through the nozzle. Here, in case of nozzle, with narrow portion of nozzle, the pressure energy of gas and abrasive particles are converted into the kinetic energy. Because of this kinetic energy, abrasive particle strikes with a heavy force on this workpiece. Because of that impact force, workpiece will cut into the two pieces. So this is all about working principle of abrasive jet machining. I hope you all understood this concept. If you have any doubt, you can put your question on comment box. I'll make sure that I will reply all the questions. Thank you so much for watching this video. Let's meet on next video. Till that, stay safe, stay healthy.